most kind of stuff that they found. Supplies for traps. Gregor must have been preparing for a hunt. Can't stay up here. Gotta fly lower.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam,
We're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy. What's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My wife, Meandra. She works the field in the Great Delta. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not to come. She was scared I wouldn't return. And like always, she was right. I left without saying goodbye, and now I won't ever see her again.
So you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually. I'm Harium, and this is Christia.
So you two know how to use this instrument?
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me. Harium was chosen to memorize the charts found in the Legacy.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quen way. The greater the knowledge held by one person alone, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire should we be captured by our enemies.
Your tribe sure is cautious. So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to a chart.
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the ancestors. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland and modified them so we could use them on our ships. Without them, we're at the mercy of the seas.
You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden squall hit the fleet. While some ships managed to find safe harbor here, ours ran aground. The crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would spare us.
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a beach southwest of here. Scouts found us and brought us to landfall. Not that it matters. The only ship with a gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by deadly currents.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
What if I told you I can use one of those sun wings to take me there?
You could do that?
Why not? She's an ancestor reborn. Anything is possible. The ship lies on an island east of here, past the fleet.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
It's finally changed.
Maybe.
machines. Better be careful.
Make things easier. Just gotta look for the Quinn's gyro compass on that rack. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harriam and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
So many of our people have died in these strange lands. It honors your family and your life.
Ancestor. What can I get for you?
Guard duty.
Battery. Better take that with me. Very young Christie said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Ariam said I needed three of these. There has to be another ship around here somewhere. I don't think I'll find any ancient ships in here. Those ancient ships have got to be around here somewhere. There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harry and Christie need to fix the gyro compass. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. The something isn't where they're heading.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Incoming! Hold on! The lead Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down. I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensors down! We're sailing blind!
To reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Another battery. Focus picked up coordinates from their transmission, I found. There's no ship there, but they don't have an intact sensor. Found you. Another battery. I should take it back to Harium and Christia. Faster way to get to those coordinates, I found. That ship has an antenna. There's lodged on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need.
Oh!
Okay, I should be able to check out the antenna now. Sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christia need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christia is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Right.